Sorry guys, I got interrupted, but it's for the best because I made a mistake anyway. It's speed and this one is distance. So afstand is bo and tijd is onder. So if you are calculating time, then you say the original time would have been the original distance over the original speed. So the distance of the whole trip is 240. And his original speed is x. So original time we can say is 240 over x. Die tyd wat dit sal vat om dit te voltooi wanneer hy vinniger is, sal ons nou sê is nog steeds 240 because the distance of the journey didn't change, but his new speed changed to x minus, x plus 10. Okay. And we know something else about the new time as well.
Want hulle sê vir ons die verskil in tyd is 48 minute.
Now let's quickly go and just change that to hours. So I'm just going to say 48 divided by 60 because I want consistency with my units. En ons werk nog heeltyd in ure is 4,5 ure. And his new time will be shorter. Goed, so nou kan ons gaan sê ons weet dat sy oorspronklike tyd minus daai 4/5 sal vir jou sy nuwe tyd gee. And now it is just a case of solving for x. So I'm going to multiply by x plus 10. So jy maal met die k gee 4. And then you just solve your equation. So for this first one, you will have 240 times x plus 10 minus 9. It's 5 there. Okay, sorry. So for this first one, you will have the 240 times 5 times x plus 10. For the second one, you will have the 4 that's left at the top times x plus 10. And for this last one, you will have the original 240 times 5 times x. Gaan kyk weer mooi na daai. Jy het oplos van vergelykings met breuke gedoen in graad 10. Okay. And then this one you can just shift around. It becomes 4x squared plus 40x minus 12,000. En dan kan jy dwarsteer gaan deel met 4. So ons het x kwadraat plus x 10x minus 3000 is gelyk aan 0. Wat kan factoriseer na x plus 60. X minus 50 is gelyk aan 0. So now we have two different values for x. We have x is equal to 60. Sorry, negative 60. Or x is equal to 50. Now remember, the value of x that we are trying to calculate is his original speed. And therefore, it can't be a negative amount because speed cannot be a negative amount. So his original speed must have been 50 kilometers per hour. Okay, graad 11, ek wil hê julle moet vanmôre vir my gaan kyk na voorbeeld 2 ook. So look at the worked example 3. And then for homework, do exercise 7 and do number 4 and number 5, please.